because I worked hard and then I was at my limit. Which, like, I was like, okay, I think I said now. I was like, he's a high IQ, low EQ. So I work a lot with a lot of people like that because I like to level up and get smarter, and I have a lot of hearing. So I spend a lot of time with people who are really hard and difficult to work with because I want to
work with them.
Because I had another one and I got taken. So I'm kind of like, I'm going to throw all my shit. I'm on my fucking shit.